Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to uninstall Adobe Flash Player from your Windows 10 PC, because this Adobe team mentioned the reason for uninstall the Adobe Flash Player. So you can go to that Adobe official site and read carefully. So anyway, here I show the three methods to uninstall this Adobe Flash Player. And the first method is just go to your settings section. So here you can click to access apps category, and it shows your all installed applications. So here you can locate that Flash Player and simply click to uninstall it, and this is method 1. So next method is just open your Windows search bar. So here you can type control panel and then click to open it. So here you can go to programs and features, and here also it shows your all installed applications. So same way you can locate that Adobe Flash Player and simply click to delete it, and this is method 2. So if both the methods not works, just go to Google and then type uninstall-flash-player.exe and then hit to enter. So now you can click to access this first website, and this is Adobe official site. So here you can scroll down and then click to download this Adobe Flash Player uninstaller, and this uninstaller file is successfully downloaded. So now I try to access it and then click to access this uninstaller, and finally I get the uninstall option. So you can click to uninstall it. So by using these three methods, you can easily remove your Adobe Flash Player from your Windows 10 PC. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.